Hold your fire. They're with us. Thank you. Vaklu's supporters stormed our position. The beasts have gone mad and attack on their command.
Please, go to the palace.
We received a transmission that the palace grounds have been breached. If so, they don't have much time.
Have they changed the access codes in the turret tower? We need to get through the force shields.
I don't think they've had time, sir. They've been firing the turret non-stop. Vaklu's close to having air superiority now. You two, follow the Jedi. The rest of us will hold our position. We don't have much time. I hope that you get to the Queen in time.
General Vaklu was once a hero to our people, but his alliance with the Sith shows how far he's fallen. General Vaklu must be stopped. If we supported General Vaklu, eventually Isis would be just another world enslaved by the Sith. We need to fight to keep our freedom.
Slicers has control of the security grid. He blew up that power conductor. Their slicer has to be using a palace security terminal. They've already locked down all secondary computer systems on the sky ramp. Until we deal with their slicer in the palace, you can bet that there will be more surprises up ahead.
Is the Jedi still? We're under attack, man!
Beast's progress is remarkable, but it will take time, General. The throne room's force shields are far stronger than normal shields.
Our plans are well built, but we are still vulnerable until she is dead. Now it could all unravel. Redouble your efforts. There is disturbing news for you.
As you command, General.
Tell command, we need reinforcements. A Jedi Knight is assaulting our flank. Hold the line! Attack, men! Attack!
Good, some reinforcements. Follow the Jedi. We're gonna retake the palace. We've got to stop General Vaklu before he gets to the Queen.
Still alive! Run! Run!
Hold the line. Those cowards will be dealt with.
Ahead is the throne room. We must get to the Queen to protect her.
If you're heading to the palace, we'll follow you there. The palace itself has been breached.